Mission 3G, build India to serve the world.
Varshini from Panimalar Engineering College, doing my third year. I've come here for 10 days internship in 3G IRPS, and I really had a very good time. I felt it was very useful. And the first day we had a orientation class in which we were taught about the job crisis and how the world is changing with changing jobs. Second day we had an overview on IBM mainframes, and we just got an idea how the IBM mainframes work. And the third day we had an IBM cloud login and session with IBM cloud, and we were taught how to use IBM cloud with voice recognition and all that stuff. And also we were taught how to use the Kaggle.com and all the data sets and use logistic and linear regression to improvise on AI. And then the overview on AI was given, and we just got a basic idea how AI works and how the machine gets to learn stuff, the input we give it to it. And finally, we were made to work on embedded systems, all the connections and using Arduino and Raspberry Pi. Then we coded a few stuff, and we made maths projects, related projects to whatever we learned. We made projects based on that. And then I basically made a project in which students find it easy to learn trigonometric functions and the ratios in a year. So I felt these 10 days were very useful.
Mission 3G, build India to serve the world.